Now, my apprentice Jose, we're approaching Planet Mulligan.
Yes, Master.
That blast, it must have knocked me out. It's a day later already. What the hell, where are my pants? Where's my KOOK saber? Where's Tyrone? Tyrone? Oh no, Tyrone, you've been injured. Looks like Slippy Sam shot you. Let me heal you.
Oh, Jamal! Slippy Sam got me, and I think he's leaving this planet.
We better get a ship.
Yeah, let's go.
Wait. First, I need pens.
Right, let's go.
Ah, here's my old KOOK sabers. It looks like Slippy didn't take them after all.
They're so tiny.
No, they're not. Watch this. Turn them on. Let's miss this.
Damn.
Very sweet.
Go find some pants for you and a ship to follow Slippy.
Alright, let's do it.
Hello?
Hello. I was wondering if you sold pants and a ship.
Yes, I won $5,000 for my goods.
$5,000? Do you have any money?
I lost my pants.
Oh, yeah. Do you take credit?
No!
You do take credit.
No, don't take credit. I don't.
What about an IOU?
No, I don't think an IOU.
Okay. Oh, come on. How nice is the ship anyway?
It's very nice.
It's very nice. How big is the ship?
It can fit two people.
Oh yeah? What about the pants?
The pants? They're fleece. They're very nice.
Fleece pants?
Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you for your time. We'll get back to you on that one.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. See you later, man.
It looks badass.
Oh, great.
But how do we fit inside?
I don't know. Go ask the shopkeeper, why don't you?
Oh, have you come to buy the ship again?
Yeah, about that. Just saying we did get the ship, how would we fit inside?
First person crouches their knees and the other person slides in.
Oh, alright. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. Bye now.
Okay. What you need to do is crouch your knees and slide to the back. Yeah, you're good.
Thank you.
Jamal, I think there's a problem with the main thrusters back there. Can you go check it out?
Okay.
Oh, Jesus!
Ah! Brr, I'm falling, brr.
Oh, crap. Looks like I landed on some forest planet. Now how am I gonna get home?
Did he just seriously fall out of there? Alright, I'll just find him later. It looks like... looks like Slippy Sam's going to Mulacon, the desert planet. I better follow him. He's up to something. Better go find Slippy.
I sense Jamal has followed us here.
Yes, I'm sensing something too. We should hurry and beat him there.
Let's go, Jose.
I have to get to the Saber of Destruction before they do. I come in peace. Oh, you're a sand gangster. Shabake. Come in peace. Saber of Destruction.
Oh, Saber of Destruction?
All right.